Ladies and gentlemen, the winner of tonight's Miss Universe competition